Coronavirus! Coronavirus! I'm telling you, this is real! It's getting real! Woo! Bitch, I'm scared.
Cardi B is totally freaked out about the coronavirus outbreak.
I'm panicking and allow you thinkers that y'all kiki.
Yeah, like totally losing it freaked out.
And let me tell you something, I ain't even going front. A bitch is scared. I'm a little scared, you know what I'm saying?
The rapper hit up Instagram to share this video of her, not so calmly expressing her feelings about the flu-like virus that's quickly spreading across the globe.
Government, let me tell y'all something. I don't know what the coronavirus is about. I don't understand how that was from Wuhan, China. Now all of a sudden, this is a motherfucking tour. And let me tell y'all something. I ain't even going front. A bitch is scared. I'm a little scared, you know what I'm saying? Like,
and if there was any question about her level of fear, Cardi captioned the post, quote, "You keep playing. I'm dead ass scared. I'm stocking up on food." There have been more than 1,000 reported cases of the virus in the U.S., causing some big events like Coachella and South by Southwest to be canceled or postponed. BTS was supposed to kick off their Map of the Soul tour in Korea on April 11th, but in a press release, they explained they decided to push the pause button. Quote, "While we hope that the situation will improve, we must take into consideration the health and safety of hundreds of thousands of guests."
No need to worry.
Mariah Carey, Madonna, Green Day, Louis Tomlinson, Avril Lavigne, Ciara, and Miley Cyrus all followed suit.
I'm telling you, this is real! This is getting real!
So clearly Cardi's not the only celeb freaking out. On Tuesday, Naomi Campbell took zero chances rocking this, interesting travel attire to the Los Angeles airport.
Sorry, boring life, honey.
Yeah, that's a supermodel covered head to toe in a white suit, safety glasses, and a face mask. Coronavirus, but make it fashion? Naomi shared these snaps of the look on Instagram, writing, "Safety first, next level. Gotta love a pink latex glove moment. Chic."
I'm actually looking for my gloves, which is the best part of the whole thing.
But before the coronavirus was even a thing, Naomi made headlines when she posted this video of her airport routine to YouTube, wiping down her first class seat with an antibacterial wipe. Well, yes. Wearing gloves.
This is what I do on every plane I get on. I do not care what people think of me. It's my health and it makes me feel better.
Well, that's it for today. I'm gonna go wash my hands. Until next time, I'm Hallie Stevens and I'll see you soon.